एवरीवन, आई एम मानसी जैन, एचआर मैनेजर, एयरक्रूज एविएशन प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। आई एम हियर टुडे टू गिव यू एन इनसाइट ऑन द टॉपिक टॉप 10 एयरलाइंस इन साउथ अफ्रीका। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। द वेरी फर्स्ट वन इज साउथ अफ्रीकन एयरवेज। इट इज अ स्टेट ओन्ड फ्लैग कैरियर एयरलाइन ऑफ साउथ अफ्रीका, founded in 1934, which is headquartered in Airways Park at O.R. Tambo International Airport in Johannesburg, South Africa. It has over 40 local and international destinations across Africa, Asia, Europe, North America, South America, and Oceania. Its subsidiaries are SAA Cargo, SAA Technical, Air Chefs, and Mango. The second one is Kalula.com. It is a South African low-cost airline operating on major domestic routes from O.R. Tambo International Airport and Lanseria International Airport, both serving the city of Johannesburg. It was founded in 2001. And covers 6 destinations. It is a wholly owned subsidiary of Comair Limited. The airline headquarters are located at Bonaireo Park, Kempton Park, Ekurhuleni, and Gauteng. The next is South African Express. It is a state-owned airline based in South Africa that started operations in 1994. The airline has its headquarters at Airways Park, Johns Road. It covers 9 destinations. The fourth one is Mango. Mango Airlines SOC Limited, trading as Mango, is a South African low-cost airline. It is a subsidiary of South African Airways and was founded in 2006. It covers 8 destinations, including Cape Town, Port Elizabeth, and etc. The next one is SA Airlink. Airlink Limited, known as Airlink, is a regional airline based in Johannesburg, South Africa. It is privately owned and its main activity is to act as a lead feeder airline between small towns and larger hubs airport. It was founded in 1992 and covers 42 destinations on more than 55 routes. The next one is Safair. It is an airline based at the O.R. Tambo International Airport in Kempton Park, South Africa. It was founded in 1965. Its parent company is ASL Aviation Group Limited. The seventh one is British Airways. It is the flag carrier airline of UK, having headquarters in London, and was founded in 1974. The eighth one is Ethiopian Airlines. It is often referred to as simply Ethiopian, is Ethiopian's flag carrier, and is wholly owned by country's government. EAL was founded in 1945. Next in the line is Egyptair. It is a state-owned flag carrier of Egypt. The airline is headquartered at Cairo International Airport and serves to more than 75 destinations in the Middle East, Africa, Asia, Europe, and America. The last but not the least is Kenya Airways. Kenya Airways Limited, more commonly known as Kenya Airways is the flag carrier airline of Kenya and was founded in 1977. After the dissolution of East African Airways, it is headquartered in Embassy, Nairobi. It covers 53 destinations in 41 countries. That's it. Thank you so much.